Following up, a man found guilty of manslaughter for a deadly stabbing in Waikiki was sentenced today to 20 years in prison. Officials say Carl Forster repeatedly stabbed 55-year-old Theodore Abraham Jr. near the old archery range by Kapi'olani Park 2 years ago. According to witnesses, Forster had been yelling at a woman when Abraham jumped in to help.